it's safe for everyone. Clean jokes and cleaner fun. Come bring the kids and wife. Stay safe and stay. We'll close and lock the doors to keep the bad ones out. That's how we'll show them just how good it is inside this house. They'd hurt our young, they'd steal our time. Eat our bread and drink our wine. Our wine. I'd rather fail a thousand times than live in fear and never try. It's safe and quiet now, far from the seething crowds who clamor for what they deserve. Sure to have some nerve. We've earned our right to live in peace by choosing Christ and living quietly. Quietly. A thousand times I'd rather fall than be afraid to move at all. Is it safe? So I'll take a quiet life, a handshake with carbon monoxide, no alarms and no surprises, no alarms and no surprise.